Welcome back to Living. My name is Anisha with a T, and we're still here with Barbara, keeping up with a... You know, we should do keeping up with Barbara, you know, because you're a very interesting young couple.
Thank you.
Now, Barbara, well, basically we talked about... The first part was more of you are an activist and you've been, you know, trying to empower the girl child. As we all know, it's Woman Crush Wednesday, but you do most of the modeling. And... recently, like we talked about, you had a shoot right here with Navio. Yeah. And we have a clip behind the scenes, even when you're not shooting. Yeah. You guys were hitting it off. You're being cozy, you know?
I mean, that's how it's supposed to be. Like, you need to have that, you know, be friends, because that's how you bring it out. And the video is, the song is a vibe, you know, you're having fun, you're out in the club. I played as a girlfriend to Navio, and we're out having fun, so... there's no point of me being sad and mad at him. So it's just about having fun. And I enjoy my work as a model, sometimes a video vixen. So it's all about having fun. Nothing more.
It's all about having fun. But the thing is, don't you sometimes lose it and you get lost and forget that, okay, this is just Navio. You know? Because the vibe you guys had was of that connection. We're almost thinking that something was going to happen. Don't you sometimes forget and, you know?
No, I don't. I know my limits. And I usually try to keep it professional, so no.
At all?
No, at all.
Now, the world of the video vixens. First of all, I keep saying, we're not yet at that standard. You get it? Like, our video vixens, please correct me if I'm wrong, don't get as much as American video vixens. You're Ugandan, in America, a video vixen can live in a neighborhood like Kololo. You get what I'm trying to, oh, even much better. Yeah, they make a lot of money.
Yeah.
Is that business, is that industry profitable? Do you make money from it?
I'm proud of it, and I do make money out of it. But I mean, you just have to set your standards. Yeah? You're saying that maybe because you've seen vixens that are not really living up to the standards of what they're doing. But I set my standards. Like, when Navio reached out to me, I told him what I really needed out of it. Because I need to make a living out of what I'm out of my job. So I told him, and it was cool. I'm fine with it, and I promise that I'm going to do this and this, like this on and on. Yeah, so it's about setting a standard, and you're like, this is what I can get, this is
you
what I'm going
to
do.
I'm not telling you that. You know, you're clever, you're beating around the bush. The question is, does it get you money?
It does get me money.
Okay,
like all. Everything that I'm doing, the modeling gigs that I'm getting,
they all get you money.
Yeah, I'm fine.
But you know, there's also that bad perception about video vixens, that they're loose, or it's hard to date them, or they're very unapproachable. Because imagine being seen in Maurice Curie's video, and then now you are in Navio's video. Those are like the two hottest guys in Kampala at the moment.
No, they're not hot. They're just okay. They're fine.
Let's talk about that. You don't think Maurice Curie and Navio are good looking?
They're good looking, but they're just fine. Like, don't, like, over-exaggerate them. They're just fine. Yeah.
And they can interesting.
Okay, they're fine. They're good looking, but then, no, like...
No, let's be honest. They're not bad looking, you guys.
Yeah, they're not.
You get what I'm trying to tell you. Is that the reason as to why you probably are single and you're not in a relationship? It's hard. You're not approachable now.
No, I am. I mean, I am.
You think so?
Yeah, I am. It's nothing. Like, guys out there, you should come to me. Like... Maurice and Navio, that's nothing. Like that's
wow.
Nothing. Okay, just come to me. No, talk to me about, like, if you want a relationship with me, then I'll tell you what's up. But they shouldn't be scared about Navio and Maurice. Yeah.
So you are willing, you're inviting other people to actually date you if possible?
Yeah, if possible. Because I'm not dating someone.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now we just flowed into from the fact that it makes you money, the fact that it's what you love doing,
yeah.
Competition from girls. That's not like this business has a lot of girl drama. How do you manage that?
I also staying true to myself and knowing what I want. So I wouldn't be in any other girl drama if, like, I just don't like drama. So
you don't like drama, but you have no choice. You have to be in the drama,
no,
because some girls don't like you.
I know they
most
don't.
Girls don't like you.
I know they don't, but I just sit silent and mind my own business. Yeah. I know you won't take it, but then mind my own business.
So, but Navio and Maurice Curie, who did you enjoy working with?
Hey.
Then who did you enjoy working with? There's enjoying, working. But who is more professional? Who gets the job done? Those are two different questions. No, Bambi, no, don't say, if by the time you could say that they're not, or other,
yeah,
or
other. They're nothing.
Okay.
Okay, they are good looking, they're all awesome, but then, no, don't overrate them.
Okay, Navio and Maurice Kiria, who do you prefer working with? What's your preference?
Okay. Navio is fun, like, you know, he has the vibe, like, he's fun. And Maurice Kiria is, oh my God, like business. There's no jokes.
Okay, yeah, but professional.
Yeah, he's more. No, I didn't say Navio is not professional. Girl, I mean, you know,
it's okay.
No, okay.
Explain like, yourself.
Okay, mm-hmm. Navio brings the vibe. You know, you're shooting, but he's like, yeah, let's do this. Let's drink something. Let's eat something. Let's take a break and all. But Navio, Maurice is more like, we need to get this done. Like, you know. So they're all professional, but I really enjoyed working with Navio.
That is the answer we're waiting for. It took you 7 decades and 3 centuries to just tell me that you enjoyed working with Navio. Who do you look forward to working with?
Who do I look forward to working
with? Because I presume you're not going to stop, you know, doing this. You love it. So there are people that you wish to work for or you really want to work for.
I'm looking forward to working with, wait. Does it have to be Uganda? Like
anywhere. Shoot.
Whiskey, baby. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Whiskey. Yeah, I think the Nigerian artists. Wow. Yeah, I would. And Uganda, I would want to work with any other Ugandan artist. That's if they up their game. Most of them aren't like super professional. They're not like exotic. They don't have the vibe.
So Ugandan artists are not super professional and they're not exotic.
Okay, do you know why I really loved enjoying working with those two guys, Maurice and Navio? I love that they're exotic. They're professional because you look at the way they were trying to promote me even after working with me. They used to mention me like Babra Namudu the model. Navio's like Babra Namudu, you know? They're trying to promote, like shout out to like, you know, to me, but most artists don't do that. And I feel like that is really keeping us so low. Because if you work with someone, credit them up, like.
Okay, yeah. Okay. But I've not heard you saying anything about the female artists. Mm. Yet you, earlier on I asked you, do you have any beef with anybody? And then you're like, nah, no drama. But I've not heard you saying, I want to work with Shiba. I want to work with Vinka. Or, and there any females that you want to work with? Okay, or you just strictly men?
Yeah, strictly men, because most females will look out for male models, and I'm not an artist, so I wouldn't have a collab with any of them, but I love their music. I appreciate them. Shiba is doing a show and I'm going to go for it, and I would support them in any way that I can.
Yeah, but that doesn't make sense. That means that that's a reason. This is Woman Crush Wednesday. We're supposed to be uplifting women, but if it's coming from you that most, for example, women, female artists do not want female models, it doesn't make sense. Because I've seen videos whereby they need models that are you know, not male. So many
I think it depends on the plot and the, you know, how the video is going to look like. The director will be like, we need male models, and or we need a female model. I would go for it. Yeah, they just have to tell me that you're good for this role and I'll do it.
Beautiful. Unfortunately, we have to say bye, but before we do that, don't say Anisha didn't uplift me and she's not exotic. Please give us your social media handles and how they can reach you. I don't want that coming out in the media. I went for her show. She didn't even tell me to put my social media. What's your next project before we leave? Your social media handles and what your next project is.
Babra Namudu on Instagram, Babra Namudu Twitter, Facebook. My name Babra Namudu everywhere, and my next projects are I'm working with Fly, going to schools. That is what I'm about, like all about. So schools, talking to these young kids, they need to know who they are, they need to stay true to themselves. That is what I'm looking forward to. So it's Fly, Richard Hand, Uganda, then the modeling gigs that come up, different fashion designers that I work with, photographers. So that's basically what's up.
Yeah. I enjoy this because number one, you are real. You should come back to the show. Maybe we should do a debate on who is cute and who's not. That's a joke. Totally. You guys are all handsome. Thank you for being part of the show. My name is Anisha with a T. That is all we have for you. Bye.